This receiver just picked something up.
Like a signal? It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Hey, Dee, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry, Henry, Henry.
What?
You're harshing my vibe. My thinking is, I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is, I'm gonna follow this wave receiver. Aïe, aïe, aïe.
Il a dit ça à l'espagnol.
I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough.
Mon avis, c'est à cric coude ou sur la... carrément sur le truc. Je suis con, j'avais la map à côté. Mon avis, là, c'est... il y a peut-être le truc de médecin. En même temps, ça n'a pas l'air de vouloir y aller. Où est ça?
Shit.
Wow!
Ah.
Bon, bon, moi si ça a pris une photo, ça en prend un peu.
Dee, I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, and basics, but it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine, but there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National
Forest, cave 452.
Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. But the fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at you. It's not you.
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Ça se trouve, elle nous manipule elle aussi pour nous faire aller dans la tour et nous faire piéger, je sais pas. Je crois pas que ce soit la meilleure idée en vrai.
I don't see anyone up here.
She was just there.
Ah mon dieu, il va falloir que... Ah, ce jeu est bien, mais... Il va falloir que je remonte tout là-haut pour juste dire... Ah, ben voilà. Et juste... Pour déclencher un script, pour me faire venir ici. Parce que là, c'est quoi? Revenir à la tour de surveillance, voilà.
Thank you. left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it.
Burn the place down.
The grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Ah oui.
What's wrong?
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they left us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
Ouais, c'est bon, là je vais réussir mes objectifs parce que je refais pas un aller-retour.
Didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Ah, donc je dois réutiliser la clé, bah sacré gueule. Ah, tu me diras peut-être que quelqu'un est passé entre temps.
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please!
Mais avec ta hache, découpe ça et tu peux ouvrir. Oh là là, sacré cœur.
Jesus, this is a big cave. Freezing in here.
Ok. Bon, monsieur ne veut pas tenter de grimper ici, mais je suppose. Il y a moyen autre part. Putain, j'ai cru que c'était une lampe. Non, non, ça, c'est la vraie lumière. Mmh. suis-je?
Hey, hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort.
I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. He'd hide out here to read comics. The black band, his grief is his enemy's sorrow. Everyone this guy loves gets killed, so he honors them with a black armband which gives him superpowers.
Well, that's fucking dark.
A bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter. You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry. He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied, and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Ça se trouve, c'est les coussins qu'il y avait sur le truc qui se plaignaient que c'était bon.
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
Yeah, but not smarter than yours truly, right?
Wait, are you seriously feeling threatened by the intelligence of a 12-year-old you've never even met?
I'm just saying I'm pretty, you know, with it. I'm a pretty bright bulb.
Yeah, Henry, you're a regular Rhodes Scholar.
Nice.
Huh, right.
Ryan stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. He left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
There's some grade-A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a, I guess, a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half-elf, armor 7.
Classic wizards and wyverns.
There's a ham radio schematic here, thing Brian was working on?
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him. You know, tinkering on... Stuff like that.
Merde. Bon, c'est pas grave.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
Oh, alors comment on utilise... Ah. Mais comment nous on a besoin d'un truc d'escalade pour descendre alors que le petit gamin de 12 ans lui non.
I don't know really. I mean we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Honestly, I just want to know. I want to know what is worth doing everything that's been done to us.
Yeah, me too. And not going to jail would be a nice kicker. Oh, also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill him. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
I wonder if they know anything. If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
You're probably right.
Je vais enfoncer mon putain dans la fente. C'est la même animation. Ouais, je me laisse tomber comme ça, genre. Bon, bah voilà. Comme ça, maintenant, je suis prisonnier. Génial. Ah, mais non, je crois que c'est bon. Non? Oui, si, c'est bon. On va pouvoir remonter. Waouh! Ça, c'est un corps et ça a l'air d'être un enfant.
Ah, shit. Oh, God. You're Brian Goodwin. God. Poor kid. You fell. Your stuff gave out.
Et son père a rien dit, enfin. Fuck. Ouais, j'aurais dû passer de l'autre côté, mais bon. What? On n'arrivait pas où d'habitude. Ouais, parce qu'on dirait là où je suis passé la première fois aussi. Mais... clairement même. Et pourquoi quelqu'un voulait m'enfermer là-dedans? Ah ouais, d'accord, ok. De la pluie ou de la fumée?
Hey Dee.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
C'est chaud. Allô, mais c'est une tempête ou du feu? J'arrive pas à dire. C'est du feu. C'est littéralement du feu.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the Flapjack fire, or the site fire, or...?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian.
I don't have much to say. I'm fine. I'm sad. I'm whatever. I keep thinking about him down there, and I just want to get far away from here.
What can I do?
We just have to wait for the helicopters.
Okay.
Until then, could you follow that signal? Maybe?
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Alors, j'ai besoin d'autre chose. Ouais, ça m'a l'air bien sinon. Bah ouais, je prends mon alliance peut-être, oui. J'ai plus ma casquette ou je l'ai déjà sur moi? Bon bah ça m'a l'air bien. Ah oui, y a pas eu l'animation. Ok. Il y a un feu à moins de 2 km de moi et je suis tranquille à suivre un signal. On va dire c'est à peine si je sais où je suis. Ça va m'emmener à des lilas, ça. Non? Allô? Je l'ai pris, toi? Ah ouais, ah bah non, pas du tout, alors. Non! Non, bah ça va m'emmener au lac, alors. J'étais pas là où je pensais qu'on était. Le cercle de médecine, là, je suis trop heureux.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Bon bah c'est bien, je vais Je vais à l'extrême inverse de là où il faut aller. Ça fait plaisir. Bah ça, si c'est pas effrayant alors.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah, hi Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find.
Whoa.
You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake.
Dans la cave?
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone, he doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Juste maintenant, je regarde un truc. Tac. Elle ne veut pas s'afficher. Bon, c'est pas grave. De toute façon, je pense que c'était bien Ned qui était sur l'affiche. Mais comment il peut savoir pour notre femme et tout? Enfin, on le connaissait, ce mec-là? C'est étrange. Est-ce qu'il avait la... Très close, Danger.
Looking kid.
Yeah.
de voir ça.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site. He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
Coupable. Coupable de quoi? Allô? On peut en parler? Abandonner sa femme après 11 ans ne manquera personne si éliminé? Tu vas te calmer, mais tout de suite. Mec, voulait me tuer. Est-ce que j'en fais de ton percolateur là? Tiens! Mec à zéro as. Ah, ça va, on n'a pas à faire un putain de tueur en série.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. This boombox looks familiar.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
He had quite the view. He could see your lookout.
So mal. Voilà, on n'a plus rien d'autre à faire ici. Je vais couper la corde pendant que je descends. Ouais, il a l'air d'être vraiment repenti, mais bon, quand même, ça fait rigole. Ouais, je vais revenir sur mes pas, même si c'est pas ce qui m'enchante le plus. Je pense que tout de même, ce sera le plus rapide. Même si cette descente là, enfin cette montée pour le coup, ça va pas être de la tarte.
An accident, and I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth. truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there, so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm gonna be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about, something, I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Ouais, ça marche sur le bon chemin. Je suis sur mon chemin, c'est pas... Ah, je vais pouvoir débroussailler, je pense.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Revenu au menu là. Pas du tout. Et je comprenais pas vu que c'était l'image du menu. Je vois pas vraiment l'intérêt d'aller là-bas. Ah, mais on va peut-être pouvoir explorer sa truc en attendant. Parce que je pense que l'hélico va se poser là. Mais... Ouais, ces chiottes étaient bien mieux entretenues que les miennes. Attendez, je vais visiter avant.
Hello, is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
C'est ma croisée.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... Well, you'd make a great shrink.
Are you kidding me? You spent 10 weeks with me, and God knows how much therapy it's gonna take to undo this experience.
Well, you're a good conversationalist, I guess.
Thanks. I try.
I mean, you definitely still have some stuff to learn at shrink school, like a lot of stuff.
Noted.
So, what about me then?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
I'll see you when I see you.
Yeah, okay. Sounds good. Bye, Hank.
Blanchard. Non, je veux le garder, je veux le garder. Apparemment, le reste, non. Personne modélisée ou pas? Je ne pense pas. Ah, si, il semble y avoir un truc là. Hein. Si! Que j'ai développé. Bon, j'en ai pas pris beaucoup malheureusement. C'est horrible. Au final, on voit surtout les trucs. Ouais, j'ai pris que la photo de l'arbre qui est jolie. Ah, on voit enfin à quoi on ressemble. Enfin, on l'avait déjà vu en dessin et tout. Et en photo, mais c'est drôle. Ah, c'est les photos de Bobby. Enfin, je sais plus comment il s'appelle. Mais ça, c'est Ned.
C'est une bonne expérience que ce jeu.
Envoyez vos photos sur firewatch.camera pour les voir, partager, imprimer. Ouais. Non, merci.
Ouais, c'était une super expérience.
Faire un jeu en une fois comme ça, bon, vous, ce sera certainement plusieurs fois. Mais c'était cool. C'est ce que je recherchais avec ce jeu, au final, une petite. Ouais. C'était cool, cool, cool. Donc sur ce, bah, je vais vous laisser. Hein. Parce que moi aussi, j'ai des choses à faire. Et c'était cool de partager ça avec vous. N'hésitez pas à me dire ce que vous en avez pensé dans les commentaires. Hein, parce que, évidemment, si vous aurez préféré que je dise certaines choses ou d'autres, hein, je suis sûr que dès qu'il y a des choix, ça énerve beaucoup les gens qui regardent. Et évidemment, n'hésitez pas à mettre un pouce bleu pour la visibilité YouTube. Hein, parce que je suis sûr qu'avec 3 pouces bleus, je peux être en page tendance, voilà, voilà. Des gros bisous à tout le monde, c'était Overdoser, votre humble serviteur qui vous dit ciao, ciao.